Hi friends, welcome back to Journey with Miss Cohen. Friends, I want to vlog today and I forgot to get started with you friends before I left the house. I had intentions of doing a get dressed with me, but time slipped away from me. And before I knew it was time for me to leave. Because I live on the south side of Charlotte is huge, square miles, Charlotte is huge. It's not as big as Jacksonville, but it's pretty big. So it can take you a good little while to get from one side of Charlotte to the other side of Charlotte. And because I live on the south side and I'm going uptown, it's about a 40-minute drive for me. So I usually leave long before my friends leave to meet me. Because if I have friends who live in the university area, some of them are closer to uptown than I am. Because South Charlotte is pretty big. It's probably the biggest area of the north, south, east, and west. South Charlotte, you know, really starts from like South Park all the way down to Valentine and into surrounding counties, like the suburbs of Charlotte. So South Charlotte is pretty big. So it takes me a little bit longer, just to, you know, say the least. It takes me a little bit longer, so I have to leave a little bit earlier. And it's a 40-minute drive. And so I wanted to leave out about 6:45 to go meet a friend. And I had intentions of filming a get ready with me, but that just didn't happen. So we're headed to a concert. Let's take a journey. I love live entertainment. I'm headed to a concert at a small venue called the Fillmore. And I think the Fillmore, they have Fillmores in different cities. Charlotte has a Fillmore. There's an inside and there's an outside. This concert is inside, and I've noticed that people are wearing their mask, so I may be wearing my mask inside this venue. I know a few people who've had COVID-19. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I know a few people who've had it recently, so it's on the uptick, and I have summer plans still ahead. And yeah, so if I'm not outside right now, I'm going to be wearing a mask inside. This place it's a medium-sized venue. It's a nice place to host a up-and-coming musician. And this young man has an amazing voice. He sings a lot of ballads. I love his ballads. I love his love songs.
In 2 miles, use the right two lanes to take exit 67 for I-77 North, US 21 North toward Charlotte.
Excuse my GPS, friends. I'm recording while my GPS is telling me where to go. But yeah, he sings a lot of love songs. I love his love songs. So I love his voice. So when I heard he was coming to town, I said, I'm going to see him. And that's where we're headed. So I'm going to bring you guys along and let you hear some of his songs. Stay tuned. So I'm headed down 70, up 77, actually 77 to 277. 77 in Charlotte is usually backed up right here, but it's clear tonight, so that's a good thing. It's clear. Right here is always backed up because it's where 485 meets 77. Then I'll be getting off 277, which goes around uptown Charlotte. And then I will, no, wait a minute, I'm going to the Fillmore. Let me think. No, I'm going to be going on up. Yeah, I think it'll be taking me on up. But yeah, right here is usually backed up, but it's clear tonight. Okay, so we have an area in Charlotte. It's called the Music Factory. And this area has been over here, I want to say, 12 years, maybe 15. It's not one of the newer areas in Charlotte, but it is a redeveloped area. But it's just not as new as some other areas. And let me give you a look. So in the Music Factory, there's a lot of concert venues. There used to be a nightclub over here owned by Peter from the Real Housewives of Atlanta, but I think he sold it or someone else bought it out, something like that. I don't think he owns it anymore. But this over here is the Music Factory. They have a lot of restaurants. They have fashion shows over here outside often. I have not been over here in a long time because I usually don't come into this area. See, this is a Music Factory. I usually don't come into this area unless I'm coming to a concert. But yeah, it's a busy area, and it's just an entertainment area basically. There's the Avid Exchanges over here. It's a larger venue where they have indoor concerts. The Fillmore and the Underground are here. And then there's an outside area that is See, there's a Fillmore. The underground is for a, the underground is smaller than the Fillmore. And then behind the Fillmore, there's a mini amphitheater. It's smaller than your average amphitheater, but there is a mini amphitheater. So this is really a music area. And I see a lot of beautiful, beautiful chocolate people. I'm so excited. Oh, I love to be around good chocolate people. I'm hoping I'm not hurting anybody's feelings. That's just the truth. I love to be around good chocolate people. Let me see. Can I park here for the Fillmore? Oh, let's see. Can I park here for the Fillmore? I don't know. Shoopy doop boop boop boop. The only thing I don't like about the Fillmore is they have not paved the parking area I think they charge now. They used to not charge for this area. It's gravel. And I just got my car washed. I just had my car washed and it's gravel, but it is what it is. I'll just have to rinse it off again tomorrow. But yeah, they charge now because I can see the QR codes in front of the parking space. So yeah, it used to be free, but you know, people buy out these parking space lots. They buy out the parking lots and start making money off of them. And since Charlotte's growing, you know, all that money making is going to happen. Anybody's going to take the opportunity, which I don't blame them, actually. So let's find a park, see where Terry is. Alrighty. It's a little bit of a walk, but looks like it's two concerts going on in the area tonight. And most of the people that I'm seeing are for the artist that I'm going to see, which I'll show you guys in just a little bit. They used to have someone directing the traffic, but we're on our own tonight. I don't know what that's about. We're on our own tonight. But hurry up, y'all. The concert starts at 8 and it's 7:35. I'm trying to get my space and pay. Let me see if I can find my friend. Let me see if she's up here. So this is the Fillmore. The underground is over there, and behind the Fillmore is a amphitheater over there, that way. Yeah, head in. Oh. Spectacular concert. Lucky Daye. He gives me Prince and Miguel. Like, he's on that. He does ballads. He plays guitar. But he also does, like, up-tempo songs. His up-tempo songs are rock and rollish a little bit. So, Prince, Miguel. Because Miguel can go there as well. It might be some other artists I'm forgetting, but... That's what he puts me in the mind of. And he's 38 years old. He looks so much younger, but he's 38 years old. But I enjoyed myself so much. Friends, I didn't show you guys what I'm wearing, but I just wore some all white with a cover up here. I'm walking down to my car. It's a pretty, pretty lit area. The Music Factory is a pretty lit area. And I feel pretty safe out here. My friend's parked in another direction. I'm parked on this end down here. Look at the moon tonight. It's like a half moon. No, it's not. It's a quarter moon. I hope you guys enjoyed what I was able to show you. So consider continuing the journey with me by clicking that subscribe button as well as a notification bell so that you catch all of my upcoming concerts. Lucky Daye. If y'all haven't heard of Lucky Daye, look him up. Check out his music. He puts me in the mind of Prince with the little Miguel and the little Lenny Kravitz because he plays the guitar. He's got a little Lenny Kravitz in there. His ballads are Miguel, kinda like Prince, and his up-tempo is like Prince slash Lenny Kravitz. Little rock in there. It's R&B, but it's a little rock thrown up in there. Well, it might be a lot of rock, but I enjoyed it. I enjoyed him so much. And now I'm headed to a little backyard cookout. I'm not going to stay there long. I'm just going to wish a friend of mine happy birthday, and then I'm headed home. So continue the journey with me by clicking that subscribe button as well as a notification bell so that you catch all of my upcoming concerts. All right, friends. See you next time.